Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Tyrone back with Tech Life. And in this late report, I'm bringing some breaking news for you guys. This just broke about 37 minutes ago or so. And it looks like now the merger is in major, major trouble. There are a lot of people with inside info that are saying that the states got approval, got the TRO approval. And this means that the merger will be delayed for at least 6 months. So once, of course, T-Mobile files an appeal, as they said they would fight against this, then this will even be a higher profile case and could end up as high as the Supreme Court. And it looks like that the TRO is strong enough to withstand anything that the DOJ can come out with in terms of approval and additional concessions that they are currently still discussing. So it looks like the TRO is powerful enough. This is a move that New York has used for some time now. So now it will go to court, and it looks like it will be up to who wants to fight the longer and how long this delay will take. Most are saying 1 to 2 years is what this could take, and T-Mobile and Sprint will have to come up with the resources to fight against the states. And the states look like they have a strong case according to this article. I will leave it in the description down below. But I just wanted to give you guys this quick update. And as more of this breaks in the morning, I will keep you guys up to date. So be looking out for the new videos that are coming. But this is breaking news that the states are going to get the TRO approval, which is going to delay this merger at least 6 months minimum. So definitely stay tuned to the channel as I keep you guys updated. If you're new to the channel, like, share, subscribe. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you're notified when I upload content. This is Tyrone with Tech Life, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.